Okay, in this question, we need to find complement of this given expression. So here, given expression is in SOP form or sum of product form, and option are given in POS form, product of sum form. First, we will make KMAP in SOP form. In SOP form, we use a bar over our variable when variable take value 0, and normal form of variable when variable take value 1. Now here I choose A as a MSB and C as a LSB here. So cell numbering is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. And we will make another KMAP with POS where A is a MSB and C is a LSB. Here in POS convention we put a normal value of variable when variable take value 0. And we put a complement over variable when variable take value 1. Now here given expression, we have a first term is a ABC which is a 7 cell. So we will put 1 at 7 cell. Then we have a ABC bar. So ABC bar it is 6 cell. So we will put 1 at 6 cell. Then we have a A bar, B bar, C. So A bar, B bar, C. So we put a 1 at first cell. Then we have A, B, C, so it is a third cell variable. So we put a 1 at third cell. Now in POS KMAP, we put a 0 at every cell position which don't cover by SOP KMAP. So we don't have anything at 0th cell. So we will put 0 at 0th cell, like 4th cell. And we don't have anything at 5th cell, so we will put a 0 at 5th cell. And we don't have anything in 2nd cell, we will put a 0 at 2nd cell. Now we will minimize this POS KMAP to get our complement of answer. So first pair we will make with 4th cell and 5th cell, it will be minimized as a bar. And here we have common is B, A bar plus B will be minimization of this pair. And second pair we will making with 0 cell and 2nd cell, which will be minimized as a, we have a is common and second term is common is a C, so it will be minimized as a plus C. So our answer of complement of this function is a in first bracket A bar plus B, in second bracket A plus C. So option B is a right answer for this question.